So we should be live right now. Yep, there's something going on here. Something very wrong though. Let's just change that. Okay, much better. Now we can play some Roblox. Play some Mad City. This is one of my new favorite games. I've got to all the space and just open on the other side. Isn't it? Door to open. Gonna open. I think it's glitched. I'm just going to refresh the page. Oh. think it was Twitch. I want you to escape more. Oh, he's empty. Screwdriver. I don't know where you can use that. Maybe I can crack something though. Can you use a screwdriver? This one in a garbage can. What did I? I can kill someone. Don't you get just one of their coin here? It'd be so much easier to escape. But you can also use a string over there. Open. There should actually be a compartment, and I'm super fast. $23, okay. Thank you. something like that right now. I think we need to find his voice. We can kill them for the shotgun I had. I can only do that. I'm still going to spawn it here for those. Okay. Into the driver. So where should I be going to? The criminals from the go probably. Looks like actually customer can probably up there. We all have a fancy looking for the gates. See if I can get a better engine, because that would be very good. Underbill. Yeah, it's expensive. It's so expensive though. I don't have the money for that. Maybe I do actually need to become a criminal. Yeah, I think we need to. Yes. is anything happens. Nice. That's the area where it commands the screen. That's just another prisoner. I'll stay in this place. Okay. I some. So I want to shut this up. This. And if you're wondering how I'm doing my setup, I might make that in another video. So I think we need to go to the between this first. Maybe. Let's just go back and start off. This place, that sound happens. That's the last place I do. Money. nice. Nice 6,000 cash. It's enough to edit my car a bit. If we can go to the jewelry store. I'll see how to get a helicopter. I don't know how to stream, so I can do it quite often. What did that come back to? You're gonna kill me? In the jewelry store? At the jewelry store, see if I can get it. I just wait for the store to open and then the bench should just open with it. If I want to get these then. To go on the knife club. There's four different color buttons from the left to right on the DJ table. Remember the order of colors from left to right. To go on the vending machine on the next story in the nightclub and shoot the colors in order. The vending machine should light up green. Next to the bulb bar, there will be a computer and search it. You'll see, told us how to do it. So let's see if we can. Okay, so to the casino. Yeah, okay. Let's just spawn a car on the roof, like every normal person does, and drive with it. so slow, it's not like I'm breaking it or anything. Just falling off the roof. Nothing big. I just need to wait for it to open. I don't think it's open yet. I think I'm going to end the stream soon. This one is my first stream. It's an exploit. Earlier when I was trying to get out. So, put the criminal base right next to the casino. How handy is that? The only thing is the criminal base is not open the whole time. High CPU experience issues. Okay, that's fine, I guess. I don't know if I could just walk through it in the door. I think there's something you need to climb up on the side though. I don't know what it is. So I don't know if it's the fact that the casino. Okay. So I need to open this thing. So I need to hack. From the keyboard when there's no keyboard to type. Okay. Oh. Well, you sound like one of the coming days. You know, it's open anymore. It's already open, so I don't need to hack it again. Okay. I'll just do anything. need to jump over there. Use a backup. This one handle. They open it. That's what I thought of. They open it first. Okay. There, looks like the vault. Could you open it? This is a superhero. It's not easy to activate up there. I don't know how I'm going to get to that one. I'm going to try that or something. Yes. It's open. How much are you gonna get from this? This is right next to the Puma base too. If I can get Streamlabs working next stream, because I've got XSplit, that's basically giving me everything I need. Not that good quality though. But I'm doubtful if I touch one of them. Yes. Just wonder. Okay, I have not left the face. And I should get 10,000. Should have been next from the engine blocks. Should be still, yep, still watching. What is this? Oh, okay. This is what happens. You go to the Streamlabs tab again. Oh. This was easy. searching a bubblegum simulator. Already an update 19. Oh, it's opening on the other screen, sorry. Yeah, I think I'm going to end the stream now. Hope you enjoyed it. Should stream again sometime. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!